A game called Koabangan was an object-finding game observed in the early 1900s, played by the Kokomini boys of North Queensland.
The object used was usually a guarana claw, but other objects could be used as well.
A player hides an object in a designated area, and the other players attempt to find it.
This game is great to play when there's a few trees or shrubs about to hide the object in.